2024 Paris Olympics. Pauline Ferrand-Prévot takes a stunning women's cross-country victory and wins mountain bike gold. After more than a decade of trying, she finally won the Olympic gold medal that had always eluded her. Pauline Ferrand-Prévot's wrist flashed to an adoring, sun-splashed crowd that refused to stop serenading her at the finish line. She pulled away early and they never saw her again, finishing 2 minutes, 57 seconds ahead of everyone else. Ferrand-Prévot said, "I was just thinking about myself and not the others, and just riding my own race. I was like a robot. I didn't hear anyone on the course. Even my parents, I didn't really hear them. I was just on a mission." Haley Batten overtook from air gold medalist Jenny Rivett on the final lap to give the U.S. its best finish in an Olympic mountain bike race. Batten said, "I visualized finishing with a medal around my neck for a long time, so I knew I'd feel something special, but I can't explain how amazing that is. I'm one of the best athletes in the world, and I know I'm the best I've ever been. So for me, the preparation has been in the details. Steady building every single year, one step at a time." Rivett earned an emotional bronze after spending 2 years away from the sport working on her mental health. Loana Lacombe, the other French favorite, was third midway through the race when she hit a stretch known as a rock garden. She went over the handlebars and landed amid the boulders in a brutal crash that ended her Olympic dream. She was checked by medics. She ended up with a bandage on her chin. There also was heartbreak for Puck Pietersen of the Netherlands, who was firmly in second place until a flat tire forced her into a wheel change. For roughly 30 seconds she lost cost her the chance of making the Olympic podium. She finished fourth. The race took place on a purpose-built course. It was packed with flag-waving French fans on Sunday, pounding the barricades every time Ferrand-Prévot passed by. She has been trying to follow in the footsteps of Julie Brisset, who won mountain bike gold for France at the 2012 London Games. But the answer haunted the 32-year-old from Reims, who has said she will step away from mountain biking now to focus on her road career. Ferrand-Prévot arrived at the Paris Games brimming with confidence. She wasted no time going to the front, breaking away from the field in the second lap over a series of sharp climbs. She had built a 29-second gap on Pietersen-Lacombe by the end of lap two, and the margin had grown to a full minute, an astounding gap so early in an Olympic race. By the time she finished her third lap, at that point, the only drama left was to decide who would join Ferrand-Prévot on the podium. Lacombe's crash took the pressure off Pietersen, but her flat tire then threw open the race for several others. That group quickly dwindled to Batten and Rivett, who swapped medal positions several times in their own race to the finish line. "We are already eagerly looking forward to tomorrow's men's race. Thanks, legends, and I hope you are all well. Don't miss a moment from the sports that you follow. Help us to bring you the best content possible. Subscribe, share, like, and vote in the community polls."